India has a lot of diabetic patients. We are unfortunately labeled as diabetes capital of the world. We have all kinds of diabetic patients, type 1, type 2, and different kinds. Type 1s are basically kids, and they are also seen in adults. They are dependent on insulin for their glycemic control. Whereas type 2 diabetic patients, they are dependent on tablets and they are lifestyle disease prone. So when you see both the diabetic patients, both type 1 as well as type 2 diabetic patients, all of them have to get under good glycemic control with a proper lifestyle management, good diet control, on a regular follow-up, take your medications regularly. Otherwise, complications like heart, kidney, eyes, brain, they all can be affected. Even foot is very vulnerable to be developed as a complication in both type 1 and type 2 diabetes. I would advise, be healthy, keep on a regular follow-up. That's my message for the whole world.